Gabby. Okay.
But you would have. What if she had fought back? If she resisted, what would you have done to restrain her? That's not good enough. That's not an answer. Because when a man is willing to do something like this to a woman, I start thinking, what else is he capable of doing? What else is he willing to do? And as someone who was violated by a man once,
Are you thinking about what this guy Chase did to you? Because I have done some awful things when I was sick, but I would never. Please tell me you're not comparing me to a rapist.
I went to the loft to talk to Sierra about Ben. Babe, Gabby told me that he kidnapped her on Stefan's orders.
Oh. So Ben was doing the dirty work. Mm-hmm. Did you arrest him?
No.
No?
I couldn't. Babe, I know Ben's dead, given what the DA thinks about Gabby's statement.
Okay, so what were you doing there?
I wanted to make sure that your stepdaughter knew what Weston had done to your sister.
It's the FBI. I'm going to see this. Fernandez. Yeah.
Yes, I want you to get down to the police station right away and cover Stefan DeMera's arrest. Yes. As soon as you have it, let me know. Let me know when I can file it. Where is he? Where's Jack?
You look like you've seen a ghost, but that's all right. I'm getting a lot of that lately.
I mean, I knew that you were alive, but seeing you in person.
I take it we know each other.
I'm Kayla Johnson, your brother's wife.
The roguish guy with the eye patch, right?
That's one.
Yeah. Oh, I can't wait to meet him. Actually, well, is he here?
No, he's out of town at the moment, but I know that he'd be anxious to see you.
Let's rest both. So, you and I, you're my sister-in-law. Do we have a good relationship?